Shooting straight for the moon. There's no other way. I know that it hurts, but it has to be said that it's finally. Talking past tense is the first sign of doom. No use in trying. It is what it is. No use in denying. This mercy I give you.
Gonna find myself. Chokes instead of rose. It's full of
sure, but everything that I have is yours. Everything's yours. I know they laugh at us from the other side of the track, but at least once you've been here, you'll always be well. Well, he grew up hard and he grew up mean, but the prettiest thing that he'd ever seen was picking the birds she had caught on her favorite dress. She was just a kid, only turned 19. For just a kid, she'd seen most everything, and something about that little ruffian turned her eyes. She said, meet me down at the old barn, baby, we'll have ourselves a good time. We'll make love on the roof of the old barn, darling, while the stars burst in through the night. She said, meet me down at the old barn, baby, I'll bring us a bottle of wine. And when the sun comes up over our naked bodies, he'll tell me everything is all right. Well, that night was something of a summer's dream, and he found his thoughts often wandering, but to his surprise, she was acting like she wasn't interested. She said that moment lives only in that night, let's not ruin it with promises turned lies, and with those few words, she disappeared, leaving only the memory lost in time. She said, meet me down at the old barn, baby, we'll have ourselves a good time. We'll make love on the roof of the old barn, darling, where the stars burst in through the night. She said, meet me down at the old barn, baby, I'll bring us a bottle of wine. And when the sun comes up over our naked bodies, you tell me everything's alright. Oh, meet me down at the old barn, baby, tonight. And he sometimes thought that he'd finally hear her singing on the radio. Maybe she got lucky and was living somewhere down in Mexico. But after 20 years of being down on his luck, could embrace him for the truth he had found, that her daddy was a drinker and it finally drove her into the ground. So after months of wallowing in retrospect, is there something that he should have learned from this, like leaving the past for to hell with the crime and its consequence? He had only knew that in just one night, a lifetime struggling with the question, why could he not save her life, had interrupted or just erased her from his mind. She said, meet me down at the old barn, baby, we'll have ourselves a good time. We'll make love on the roof of the old barn, darling, while the stars burst in through the night. She said, meet me down at the old barn, baby, I'll bring us a bottle of wine. And when the sun comes up over our naked bodies, you tell me everything is alright. Oh, meet me down at the old barn, baby, so gonna kick me in the eye. Mama turned her head, but I swear that she did cry. And sister never told me of the strange things going on. Whatever doesn't kill you only makes you strong, strong for me.
Daddy. And if I could, I would have.
Don't say you don't want him. Don't say you don't need him. Don't say you don't love him. I won't be your second best love anymore. I remember when I saw you, you were wasted again. You were drowning in your sorrows over losing your boyfriend. Well, I tried to walk you through it, but it turned to romance. Well, I guess it was a perfume that put me in a trance. And they all said that she's no good for you, that you would only break my heart. What are you, some sick sort of sycophant? You said you'd never hurt me. That was before you'd burn me and throw my lifeless heart on the floor. So don't say you don't want him. Don't say you don't need him. Don't say you don't love him. I won't be your second best love anymore. Don't say you don't want him. Don't say you don't need him. Don't say you don't love him. I won't be your second best love anymore. I don't doubt it for one moment that in your mind you want me, but your heart must be the compass to find what makes you happy. And it's painfully so funny that I'd rather be third, 'cause second place is just a nice way of saying first place loser. And they all said that she's no good for you, that she would only break my heart. So what are you, some sick sort of sycophant? You said you'd never hurt me. That was before you burned me. That was before you deserted me and throw my lifeless heart on the floor. So don't say you don't want him. Don't say you don't need him. Don't say you don't love him. I won't be your second best love anymore. Don't say you don't want him. Don't say you don't need him. Don't say you don't love him. I won't be your second best love anymore. so bored to tears. Can anybody hear me? I'm so bored to tears. I'm sitting here with all your friends you've known for years, talking about your days in university, delighting in how smart are we. We talk of books, but I don't really like to read, I get weird looks. We talk about psychiatry, I think they're crooks. We talk about the pain of life's adversities, but the only thing that's hard for me I cannot hide. The only thing I like about you is not your mind. I know that sounds unfeminist, but please realize I'm really not that interested in hearing your insight to the mysteries of our life. All this talking and talking and going on and on and on and on and blah 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 blah. So let's not talk about stocks and bonds and capital gains, neural processing of the brain, why the Middle East is such a shame. You don't see me, I think that you'd like me. I'm a really nice person if you gave me a try. But let's not talk about Oscar Wilde, Ginsberg, or Yeats, trisodium fluoride phosphates. Stop talking, for goodness sake, don't bother explaining, cause I won't understand. Recite Leonard Cohen, and I probably won't land, cause I'm a stupid man. I don't say nothing, your lips keep moving on and on. I say nothing, I smile and I truck along and pray one thing. How long must I endure until you take a rest? Not soon enough, but I digress. Don't get me wrong, it's not that I don't respect you, don't get me wrong, but man, it's really true that you do ramble on. I'd be surprised if you had even heard my name, but you're nice to look at all the same, so don't be mad, cause you're the nicest girl I think that I've ever had. Don't let it bother you, don't let it make you feel sad. I'm really not that interested in hearing your insight to the mysteries of our life. All the talking and talking and going on and on and on and on and blah 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 blah. So let's not talk about augmented and inverted chords, why we shouldn't vote for Rob Ford. Should we put our faith into the Lord? You don't see me, I think that you'd like me. I'm a really nice person if you gave me a try. But let's not talk about, is it fate or predestiny? Funny little hypocrisies, I'm begging you be quiet, please don't bother explaining, cause I won't understand. Recite Leonard Cohen, and it probably won't land, cause I'm a stupid. Stop with all your psychobabble, talk, 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 and let's not talk about do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. It sounds a lot just like it, I know, but I'll still copyright it even though you don't see me. I think that you'd like me, I'm a really nice person if you gave me a try. So let's not talk about Oscar Wilde, Ginsberg, or Yeats, trisodium fluoride phosphate. Stop talking, for goodness sake, don't bother explaining, cause I won't understand. Recite Leonard Cohen, and it probably won't land, cause I'm a stupid man. 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 Some of us try to earn a living, breaking our backs until the day is done. And some of us try to make some trouble, trying to ruin it for everyone. Some of us try to make a difference, teaching our children to be kind and strong. Some of us tried to teach them anger, blurring the difference from right and wrong. Some of us have enough, some are scraping by, and some of us lose no matter what we try. Some of us hurt each other while others just close their eyes. Some of us run, some of us fight. Some of us try to leave the light on, helping the people who are hard to see. Some of us try to sweep them under, 'cause nothing in life ever comes for free. Some of us try to build some bridges over these dark and infested seas. And some of us try to blow the bridge apart, sending the innocent to their teeth. Some of us have enough, some are scraping by, and some of us lose no matter what we try. Some of us hurt each other while others just close their eyes. Some of us run, some of us fight. Some of us run, some of us fight. Some of us run.
Sleigh bells singing, I can hear them jingling. What's with these happy faces? What's with these well-lit spaces? I can see strangers wave high, and they smile as they walk by. Why do they act so cheery? Why is it so temporary? Most of the time, we nickel and dime, don't give each other the time of day. We're butting in line and constantly whine. Can someone please tell me why? That we only try on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day, only today. On Christmas Day, only today. Do we share? Why only today? Do we care? Only at Christmas. Is this some collective motion in seeking absolution? Do we think that all the presents makes up for all the crap? Well, if you think that, take these presents back. I can feel the Christmas spirit, I feel it more as we get near it. What's with these happy families? Must be the gin and brandies. 'Cause most of the time, we nickel and dime, don't give each other the time of day. We're butting in line and constantly whine. Can someone please tell me why? that we only try on Christmas Day. On Christmas Day, only today. On Christmas Day, only today. Do we try? Why only today? We don't cry. Only on Christmas. Only on Christmas. Only on Christmas. Only on Christmas. Thank you.